Jroc, the boxing star, shares this, and I want to get your take on this. How do you feel about it? He says, these new social media boxers are weird. I hired this 19-0 kid for camp. We boxed 8 rounds. He went around telling people he beat me up when I have video of me knocking him down and abusing him for 8 rounds. Can't make this stuff up. Can't make this stuff up. That's what Jroc is saying. Then he goes on to say, weirdest thing ever, bro. So whatever Jroc is describing here happens all the time. Sometimes there's no video to show it. Sometimes there's video. Fighters have a different level of interpretation. Or they think it sounds cool to walk around and say, oh, I beat up this champ, I beat up that champ. Or sometimes even when it's true, it's customary. Whatever happens in sparring stays in the gym, because sparring is, you're working on certain things. Maybe that day you're just working on blocking the left hook. Maybe you're just working on defense. Maybe you're just working on landing a jab or landing an uppercut. So you don't take a lot from sparring when someone's in camp, because maybe he's fighting a southpaw and he's working on certain movements. But in this case, Jroc says he has the video. And people are telling him, and you'll see all the comments, the fans are saying, hey, upload it, upload it. Jroc's a good dude. He's not going to upload it. He doesn't want people uploading his sparring, and he's not going to upload this other kid's sparring. Now, if this other kid took the sparring and manipulated it and uploaded it, different story. But if the other kid's not posting it, he's not going to post. He just wanted to share it because it caught him off guard, and he did not expect it. So stay tuned. I want to know from you guys. Let me know, how do you feel about this? A kid 19-0 who Jroc invites to spar him for money, and Jroc says, I dropped him, I abused him, and the kid's walking around telling everybody that he kicked Jroc's ass. Let me know. Stay tuned. FiasNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @AliSecback.